Hey guys, welcome to Art All The Way. Today in this video, I'm gonna show you how to paint Peter Pan. For this, you'll need a black A4 sheet, paints, pastel colors, paint brushes, piece of duster, pencil, black marker, card, and any circular object. Let's get started. First, draw a circle on the paper with the pencil. And then, paint inside the circle with acrylic paint. Mix white paint and black acrylic paints to get gray color. Now, let's make our moon more realistic with pastel colors and paints using duster. Add cerulean blue with teal blue to paint water. Paint at the sides with black to make water realistic. Use card in this way to make water shiny. Then paint the grass at the bottom with black acrylic paint. Sprinkle white acrylic paint around moon for the stars. Now, draw the outline of Peter Pan and ship and paint it with black acrylic paint. And we are done. Please do like, share, and subscribe for more interesting videos.